opinion on whether they should extend nets down the baselines in baseball?
I didn't, I mean, on TV they don't really show it. I do think fan safety is probably is a growing concern. So it's not really my call, but I do think it's something that should be looked at.